Hey friends of YouTube, in this video, I will be telling you the top 5 rare Japanese swords from World War II. These are swords that are very difficult to find and had very limited production during World War II. Number 5. Late Produced NCO Swords. There are 4 variations of the NCO sword that were made out of wood with mechanical machine-made parts. One of them has a metal scabbard and the other have wood scabbards, all with wood handles. These 4 types of swords were produced under the Nagoya and Jinshan Arsenal Administration. The swords displayed the serial number and the katakana character inspection mark. There were 200,000 swords made by the Nagoya Arsenal and 300,000 by the Jinshan Arsenal. The variation 1 and 2 have a pineapple pattern on the handle. The variation 3 has rings, and the variation 4 has a smooth wood wrap with a tape like the Shingonto. Number 4. The North China Railway Company swords produced Tashi style swords in Type 98 Shingonto that displayed the wing wheel NCR logo. The presence of the logo is not always in the same location. The logo can be sometimes on each side of the Kabutogani, Ichisuki, and Minukis. The swords were produced for staff officers working to keep control at the time. There were only very few made. Here is a wing wheel logo printed at the bottom left corner of an NCR operated in China poster. It was established in 1938, sponsored by the Japanese government, and it is suspected to produce swords until 1939. Number 3. The Type 95 Copper Handle Sword has a cast metal handle designed to look like the tape wrap of the Type 94. It was produced in 1937 and in 1940 authorized for officers. The sword has an unpainted copper handle and scabbard lock on top of the handle. Copper fuki with Arsenal stampings. The sator is made out of leather for those who have survived. By 1938, fewer than 7,000 were produced prior to the change to the aluminum handle. Number 2. The Type 94 Japanese sword was created at the modified change in uniform in 1934. The sword was popularly called the Shingonto, meaning new sword. The year of production of the Type 94 began in 1934. The sword was a private purchase by sword dealers and officers' clubs. The Type 94 sword was only produced for 4 years, right after 1938 when the production of the Type 98 began, producing 1 suspension mount. The Type 94 was equipped with removable mounts, and most of the blades found in those swords are of high quality from very high rank officers. Number 1. Swords of the Minatogawa Shrine. In December 1940, the Navy established a forge at the Minatogawa Shrine. Some blades went to the Army, but majority of the blades were made for Navy personnel. 6 swordsmiths, all whose name began with Masa, in honor of Masashige, work at the forge. It is estimated that 4,000 blades were forged by those swordsmiths. Most of these famous blades have the Kusunoki family moan. The Kikusui, chrysanthemum on water, was adopted by the shrine and also used by the Japanese Navy. You can find the chrysanthemum on water on the habaki, as well as the tang. Here is a picture on the left, which is the sword made by Masano. In the middle, Masatada, and on the right side, Masataka. These are 3 famous swordsmiths who made blades for the Minatogawa Shrine. Well, I hope you guys like this video on 5 top rare Japanese swords. Thank you so much for watching, and if you can, subscribe.